My dear children, hope you all have gone through the chapter and learned the question answers given in your previous classes. This is the third and final part of the chapter, My Family. Here we will complete our classwork exercises. Before going to the exercise portion, let us recapitulate some important points of this chapter, My Family. Point number one. People living together in the same house make up a family. Point number two, some families are big. Point number three, some families are small. Point number four, some of us have pets in our family. Point number five, family members love each other, help each other, and take care of each other. Point number six, a family tree shows how all the members of a family are related to each other. Remember these points. Now we come to the exercise. Go through the exercise, read them well, and learn them. In your next class, you will get a worksheet as a revision test on the chapter, My Body. So, my dear children, please read the chapter very well so that you can do the worksheet on your own. Goodbye.